Well.
Hey, crab lady.
Hey, thank you.
Cut your cards in the... What
are you doing? I was getting ready to make a video.
What is that thing?
What thing?
On your head.
That's a camera. Oh. Don't you see? See what I see?
Are you recording?
Yeah, I am, because I was just about to start when you walked out the door.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to show how to clean a crab.
Wow, that's a lot of crab. Can I have some?
Are you going to help me clean them?
I might. And if you don't get me. Well, do you have something to grab them with?
Not yet. Yeah, you don't want to grab them like that. You'll be chasing them all over the...
Okay, what do you got to grab them with?
Are they going nuts?
Crabby.
Surprise, surprise. Hubby brought home some crabs for me to clean. I was not expecting this. I wasn't planning on making another video, but I thought, well, show you people how to clean a crab.
Oh, I got one. He's running.
There's one. Ah! This is not how I usually do this.
Yeah, usually you would use big tongs, but let me get him.
You want to get him? I got him. What? See, they hold on to it. There we go.
Put him in the pot.
I don't want to put him in the pot. I want to grab his other claw.
Alright.
Ow! Got him.
Okay, you see? And that is how
there
you get the crab.
Did he get me?
Yeah.
My thumb bleeding?
Yes, your finger's bleeding.
Okay, my finger. Alright, the first thing you do is this hateful, awful thing. I've got him upside down too. I'm used to having him the other way.
You flip him around.
It's hard to do when you're holding on to his claws.
Well, you want me to hold on to this one?
Yeah.
Just don't let him get me.
Okay.
Got him?
Yeah. All right. You break off his claw. Ah! There. Now try to get me. There's the other one. I know. This is awful. It's an awful thing to do.
Oh, this is the good part.
But if you don't, you can't wait till they die and then cook them, or they will poison you. So, God, these are... This is...
He's strong.
It's just not popping off. His legs are popping off. It's a female, too. No, it's a male.
See the... penis looking.
Yeah, that means it's a male.
Yeah.
His fingers, his legs are coming off.
If you rip off all his legs, he ain't gonna be able to rip his back off.
I know! It won't come off!
Ew.
There! There it came off.
Animal rights activists are going to be...
Animal rights activists can kiss my ass. This is how my grandmother taught me to clean crab. And so that's how I do it. I'm sorry if it upsets the animal rights activists.
Yeah, what she's doing there is picking off the dead fingers.
Those are called dead fingers. And you can't cook those. You can't eat... Well... Some people do cook them, and then they just don't eat the dead fingers, but I like for my crabs to be clean when I put them in the boiling water.
What she's doing is ripping off from his
That's
mouth,
his face.
His face, or whatever you want to call it. And once you've got this pretty much clean, break them in half.
That's part of his penis. Break. First you got to take
rip
this off.
Rip his butt off.
Rip his butt off. I've never seen them this hard. This is what, May. We don't usually get crabs in May, so it may have something to do with the time of year. There we go. All that yucky green stuff.
Yeah, that was cool. It got the the slimy, drippy effect.
In Maine, they eat the whole thing. Ew. Not me. I like them clean. And I'll clean them better than this when I get them in the house. Just doing this outside because it takes up two sinks, both sinks, if you do it in the kitchen. And my husband's in there cooking scallops because he bought scallops for himself.
Oh, I had oyster stew the other day.
You did? Mm-hmm. From where?
I bought it and made it.
bought oysters and made
oyster stew.
Ah.
It was some of the best oyster stew I made ever.
Cool.